everybody loves roller coasters. I'm here with Dr. Krauskill and Rhodes, instructors here teaching a class in roller coaster design to help Purdue students learn more about engineering principles. Could you maybe explain to us the concept of what you're trying to do in this class?
Yeah, what we're trying to do is build a course where students take material that they learned as freshmen and apply it to a design idea, stuff that they normally wouldn't get to later on in their career.
When you're designing a roller coaster, there's several different aspects that really come into play. First and foremost is, of course, safety. You have to look at the forces and the accelerations that are imparted on the rider and make sure that it's, you know, tolerable. Second of all is, you know, the theme. That's what I really think is important. You really have to try and incorporate the dynamics into some thematic element. And, you know, third and foremost, you have to look at, you know, the dynamics behind it, make sure it's something plausible and something that really can be done.
Now, do you think that students learn these concepts easier applying it to something like roller coaster design?
Absolutely. The application's fun, and I think that encourages them to work harder and learn more.
It was definitely easier to learn the concepts about roller coasters and about engineering through something that is more interesting, like a roller coaster.
Now, I've heard you got some national attention from this. Can you maybe elaborate on that?
The class has been described in a lot of national publications, national magazines, engineering magazines, and I think it's because we're teaching an innovative way of doing engineering.
Being one of the first definitely makes you feel special. I feel coming to Purdue and doing such courses is going to give me an advantage over other people. It takes a lot of years for people to master what they're doing, and if you have some of the background earlier in your undergraduate courses, it's definitely going to help you later on.
Well, when you come out of the figure eight loop, you're actually at a lot, you're at a speed that's very minimalistic and you're upside down, so we had like an invert.
What do you want students to take from this class when they're done?
Well, I want students to always be sound engineers. In this case, I want them to be sound roller coaster engineers, and hopefully they can take that to the theme park nearby.
What I really took from this course and how it's going to apply in the future is really a lot about the design process and creativity and innovation, and really how you can combine those with the mechanics and everything that we're learning, you know, from a theoretical standpoint, and how you can, you know, really apply those to something that is a lot of fun and has a lot of quality and that hopefully can be enjoyable for those that, you know, experience something that you design.
So just remember, the next time you're on a roller coaster, what could have started as an idea at Purdue could end up at a theme park near you.
Whoa!
For Boiler Bytes, I'm Kyle Cray.